So we're using rivets to hold the sheet metal to the bus, and we're using an air powered rivet gun, so we're not hand squeezing each rivet by hand, and we want to be able to move our hands by the end of the day or even an hour in. So this is just, you take the rivet, put it in the hole, put it in the gun, squeeze the trigger, and it sucks this piece through here with the ball in the end. It flares it, and that's what holds the two pieces of metal together.
Sweet.
Yep. Good investment.
Yeah.
Very good investment.